made it to Goa. I spent 3 or 4 days in Anjuna just partying on the beach. And today we're going to be doing some painting at the gallery in the town. So yeah, just getting ready. We're going to take a little ride into town. We've got some paint. And away we go.
Hi, nana bole re karar chut khare, kabhi hamar gale mein ak jar, khai jo ban ke jo bich kar, jara tu bhi to nazar daudar, hi hi
Gonda. We have a couple of days here. And, did some painting in Margao. Had a couple of days at my friend Norman's house, and then came here. And we get horses on the road at this end. But yeah, this is nice. Nice little place. This is the room. I'm in the pink one, of course. Yeah, I'm just packing some shit up. I'm going to go to the beach. Get some breakfast. So this is the morning walk for breakfast, going to the beach. Yeah, it's a nice little place, Agunda. Not a lot happening. Lots of yoga and some fella sawing wood upstairs, that place there. Playing in some doors or something. Anyway, to the beach. Well, I made it to the beach without having to buy anything off anyone. Just me and the cow. Didn't buy no sunglasses. didn't buy a hat. And ran out of sun cream. Shit. Yeah, didn't get a drink neither, so I've come to the beach really prepared today. So I think I'll sit here for maybe an hour and go and buy booze somewhere. A few booze places along here. Yeah, what a nice beach this one is. I think I could sit here most of the day if I was prepared. I need to find somewhere to sleep as well tomorrow. I've got one night at the place where I am, in the pink room, and then find somewhere along here. I don't think I'll stay on the beach though. It's well expensive. About 10 quid. Paying 10 quid to sleep somewhere. God knows where I'm going. I might go up there, get a drink. Well, I've had no luck finding a room yet. The prices are like 1600, 1200. So, don't look like I'll be staying on the beach. So yeah, I've spent all day sitting here on the beach. It's now 1:30. I've been here since 10. And I found myself a little beachfront cottage. It's going to cost me £8 a night, so can't moan at that, can you? But it's one of them ones there. Yeah, got a new place to stay. Orange Sky Bar and Restaurant, it's called. Apparently they've got some live music on tonight, so see if it's any good. And then, yeah, just going to chill. Well, I'm in Agonda still. I moved from that last place and I came to my little beach hut. This is it. That's all you need, isn't it? Bed, fan. I'm just packing my stuff up now. I'm going to go and get breakfast and then taking a bus or taxi. Probably a taxi. Can't be doing with the buses now. Yeah, going back up towards Anjuna and Vagator for the last few days. Yeah, haven't really done a lot while I've been here. I've spent like 4 days lying on the sunbed. So yeah, Agonda, it's like one street, so not a lot to do really. But if you want to come and chill somewhere though, wicked place. And that's about it really for me. So I'm just going to pack all my stuff up now, go and get breakfast, then off skis. So you've probably got a little video to watch of me just saying I'm this place and I'm at this place and I'm at this place. So that's all I've done. I've been to places and done nothing. Apart from sitting on beaches, I've been at Psytrance raves. So this has been Goa. Oh!
Life is water. Life is God.
Money.
Water. Money is water. Well, this morning I'm in Mumbai. Well, I'm in this like coffin thing. This is the sleeper bus that I took. Left Goa last night. Yeah, I'm on the way to Mumbai. So I have no idea where I am at the minute. It's about 7:30 in the morning. So it's been 12 hours since I left Goa. I'm guessing we're near Mumbai. Or we're in Mumbai, I don't know.
Temperature outside is 14 degrees Celsius and the local time is 5:40.